My name is Daniel Martinez from Copper3D. I'm the director of innovation. In the healthcare industry, around 10% of all the patients in the world admitted in a hospital will get a hospital-acquired infection. It kills millions of people every year. Copper3D is a Chilean company that is hacking materials to become antibacterial. The material has this additive based on nanocopper or nanoparticles of copper. Copper is a very antibacterial material because it releases copper ions. And the copper ions break the membrane of the virus and the bacteria and eliminate all the bacterial load in a few hours. Our materials can eliminate more than 99.99% of fungus, virus, bacteria, yeast, and a wide range of microbes. The first practical product is a filament for the 3D printing industry. So you can 3D print things like this antibacterial wrist brace. That is the concept, avoid infections and save lives.